and a nod to Senator Elizabeth Warren's silencing on the Senate floor.